and welcome to a new video. Today it's time for yet another secret selfie spot, and we're going to explore Austria. Austria is one of the more special areas in the park because the secret places we're going to see today are one of my favorites. So let's go find some secret selfie spots. The first secret selfie spot is right next to the Wildwasserbahn. When you go to the Erdinger Weissbiergarten, it's really early, so there's no one here, so I can take all the pictures I want without being disturbed. I like that. It's really awkward when you're like on your own taking pictures and people are watching you, you know. When you are up, you go like on the stairs and you come right here. So let's take a picture. So our next secret selfie spot is right in there in the Eidelsteingrotte. But before we go in, I need to discuss these stones. This one? Like how? So this is by far the most beautiful story in the whole park. I'm sure of it. This is my favorite story in the whole park. And you don't see it enough. Like, everything in this story is beautiful. Even the, look at the ground. That is like an amount of detail I can really appreciate. And the most beautiful part is yet to come. Right next to the store, you have the cave. And here is where we're going to take the next picture. Their Diamante. So in the beginning you walk like straight next to the track of the Antian Alpen Express, and right here I think the bears have taken over. The roller coaster on the one hand, getting over the shock of the bears to the other hand, you can go into the Zauberelster Diamante. So let's see what's inside. Let's go! I hope you liked it. If you did, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!